Okay, buddy, welcome back to the channel and everything. I'm Straight Now, and we're jumping right back in here where we left off on the last episode down in this old mage dungeon area, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, whatever, girl, we'll be down there in just a... Yeah, we're going to try to finish getting on through here, find out what's going on and all this poison, toxic stuff. But that, if you're new to the channel, if you haven't already done it, man, go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button, even that notification bell. Best way to support channel, help the channel grow and everything. Otherwise, we gotta go around and take care of the bad boo-boos down there. Maybe they won't kick my backside this time. But let's get rolling and going.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on. Ah, that stench.
Come on. What the hell? I just took some. Oh, I'm standing in damn mushrooms. I gotta go through all that. I'm standing in the bad boo boo shoegoes. Well, that ain't the best way to start the episode. So, can you please hurry up, load? Ah, gotta start back here again. I think that's some shit. Alright, here we go again, ladies and gentlemen.
An old elven hall.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
I get my... go F for some honey. T for some water. T for some water. R for some more bread. Can you get my... Can you get that health up some quick?
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognize the Vulpine
Morel. A patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Time to end this.
Get out of the fog there, dummy. Here, you want me to go? Thank you. Alright, what do we got to do in this map? Get out of the way, girl. Oh.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way.
Wow. Okay. Some boots. Let's see what that boots were. Armor eight. Okay. 1-1-2. 1-1-2. All right. Same thing. All right.
Similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Okay. All right.
Sir, report of sol acerbi. Sir, report of sol acerbi.
Sea monster.
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, should we look for it?
Why is there a bird?
Gavella Glan.
What the hell do you mean, Gavella Glan?
I wonder what all this means. They look hastily scribbled on with lime.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Oh, Must shit!
Touch everything.
That fracking hurt.
Are you all right?
You might say so. A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Karen.
What the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
God damn, he's gonna kill me because I can't move. Because I kept staying stunned. Damn it, son of a fucking ear. Yeah, I'm trying to hit my queen, whatever the hell. I guess I can't do none of that.
Look, it's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Just trying to make sure we stay away from the damn dog.
See that? Before the soul is set. See that?
Help! Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
Gavella Glan.
Sirel. Before the sol acer. Silic.
Ah,
hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything?
Damn it, it kills my health.
Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so.
Yeah, huh. Any other bullshit over here?
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Angal Scamina!
Do you think it's my fault? You know, can you defeat yourself? Are you willing to? Perhaps the apparitions are not real.
Sorry, I'm just going to share your doubts. You know exactly which one of you.
God damn it, go, come on.
Like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. While back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
Girl.
Geralt!
Which sense to find something.
For Ciri, must be. Kelpie. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt, I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here. Look, they're opening. Let's go. Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. this very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased, your mer-
I think that's a... swallow.
It worked! Come!
Sure it's safe.
Of course! The Elven Mage prepared this passage for slip.
Well, what would you do it?
Gavella Glan. It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm. Feeling about this?
TIL not recognized. Intruders. Destroy the intruders.
Great. Just wonderful. What? Lost your nerve?
Couldn't move quick enough because my fingers are not moving like I want to, man.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm. I've a bad feeling about this.
TIL not recognized. Intruders. Destroy the intruders.
Damn it. Why are you backing up? Oh, damn, damn.
Dude, I'm trying to run backwards. Go! Daryl, come on, you stupid mother. I'm gonna get my ass to it because the dude won't run like I'm supposed to.
I'm dead. Damn, dude, I'm trying to turn back around, but you just keep standing forward. Damn, dude, are you that? Stop freaking, go backwards, you dumbass. Damn, dude, I'm trying to get you to go backwards. You know, when I'm about dead as a dog, shit. And... that would, yeah, because you... Come on, get back out of there. Jim, I am going to put a cut in today's video because I am getting my backside whipped left and right. I'm probably not doing stuff right and I don't have stuff to heal and all this other good stuff. But other than that, ladies and gentlemen, if you're new to the channel, if you haven't already done it, man, go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button, even that notification bell. I don't have a daggone clue what I'm going to have to do because this dude is just kicking my backside. Man, I don't know which... 2, 3. See, I can't even pull my bow. I don't know which one.